In critical condition after being shot in the face in an apparent early morning domestic situation in Fulton County. Indiana State Police say 32-year-old Jeffrey Greer allegedly broke into his estranged wife's home located in the 10,000 block of West Fulton County Road 800 North near Culver. Police say Greer shot 29-year-old Melanie Greer in the face and then shot himself, and at that time, two children were inside the home, but they were not injured. They have been placed into the care of child services.